Gentlemen, my name is Sir Henry Morgan. I am here this evening to tell you my story, but to do that, I must take you back to a time when pirates ruled the seven seas. The year is 1649, and with the help of my loyal captains, I have captured many treasures while sailing the oceans of the world. However, countless battles have left my ship, La Hispaniola, in need of urgent repair. Therefore, we have docked here, in Port Reed. Helping me with this task are the heroes of my story, your captains. From the east, king of all the Mediterranean seas, Barbarossa! From the south, the noblest captain of them all, Sir Francis Drake! From the north, the fear, the terrible Blackbeard! And from the west, the beautiful Captain Scarlet! Blackbeard, open the treasure! We have gold from Morocco. We've got gems and jewels from the far eastern shores. We've bags and bags of Spanish doubloons. And all of it is to be protected from that evil French pirate, Jacques Lafitte. Captain, clear the way. Many years ago, a pirate by the name of Jacques Lafitte joined us and swore allegiance to my ship. However, the greedy Lafitte wanted to take my treasure and keep it for himself. If you look out to sea, there is an image of the battle for Port Reed, where we emerge victorious. But suspecting a revenge attack, I've invited your captains here to protect my treasure and crush Lafitte once and for all.
I am Jacques Lafitte. You're on, Morgan. This is my ship. And this is my treasure.
But you cannot expect to take my treasure by yourself, Lafitte.
Believe me, Morgan, I'm not alone.
Captains, attack!
Okay, Morgan. You win this time, you cuff my girls, but you have not seen the last of me, because this night will be full of surprises.
Captains, put the girls into my ship. Because we don't want Lafitte here tonight, do we? I said, do we want Lafitte here tonight? Now, ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be part of a pirate's adventure. Thank you. captains, Sir Francis Drake, Captain Scarlet, Barbarossa, and Blackbeard. Now, everybody, charge your glasses for a toast. We're going to celebrate getting rid of Lafitte and keeping the treasure ourselves. Everybody, join in with the words. 15 men on a dead man's chest. The drink and the devil had done for the rest. And there they lay, all good dead men, like Break O'Day in a boozing ken. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Cheers.
I'm Jacques Lafitte, Morgan. I told you I'd be back. Look at your captains. Useless. Lord Divina Tavern. Scarlet. Put her in my cabin. Now, let me introduce my evil pirates. Over there is Daka, Marky, Luke, Andy, Jacesco, Heath, Gary. Now, my beautiful girls, Fifi, Sophie, Isabel, Case, Lolo, Jacqueline, Ivan, raise our flag. Ladies and gentlemen, I am here for three reasons. Reason number one, to kill your captains. Reason number two, take the treasure back to France. And reason number three, to show you a real French fiesta. captains to die. Bring them to me now. Move it. Morgan, do you want to die? Because you will die. Blackbeard, shall I kill him? Barbarossa, what? What about Francis? Scarlet, shall I kill you? Shall I kill her? Throw him in a cave. Give me the bomb. For your captains.
Yes. Hey, now, I haven't been blown like that in years.
Your captains are dead. And now it's time for my swan song. The captains are dead. The treasure is mine. Now, I will take it back to France.
Lafitte, you did not escape with my treasure that easy, because the captains are still alive. You do not believe me? Look up there, Blackbeard. On the top, Sir Francis Drake. There is Barbarossa. And Captain Scarlet. Captain, attack!
Fire!
But wait, there is still one left. Where is Jacques Lafitte? I said, where is Jacques Lafitte? Captains, grab him. Who will fight Lafitte tonight? Will it be Sir Francis Drake? Captain Scarlet. Barbarossa, or Blackbeard. Tonight, Blackbeard will fight Lafitte. Captains, make him walk the plank. Wait, shall we kill him? I said, shall we kill him? Blackbeard, push him in. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacques Lafitte is dead. Tonight, the treasure was not for Lafitte and the French. It was for you and your captains. It was for Blackbeard. It was for Barbarossa. For Captain Scarlet and for Sir Francis Drake. Now, there is still one final thing we must do tonight to celebrate our victory. Blackbeard, hoist the colors. We'll be right back.
ladies and gentlemen, the artist of Pirate's Adventure.
Everybody, put your hands together and welcome back, Sir Francis Drake! Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sir Henry Morgan. On behalf of Pirates Adventure, thank you all very much, and good night!